Hello guys, this is part 19 of Security Breach. And guys, we know how to do the maze. This will be really quick doing the maze because we have it wrote down on a piece of paper, so we know how to do it. Guys, thank you for all the subscribers. I know we're at 80. I want to get to 100 by next month. Okay, okay. Super Saiyan run. Monty Golf. Razor size is upstairs. Oh, Freddy's battery. Oh. Nah, Freddy, I ain't going in you. You gonna kill me. The Feather Blaster. And I'm gonna stick a clip in at the end of the video, okay? Super Saiyan. Super Saiyan. Bullseye. That's number 5, when you go to number 4. Bullseye, baby, bullseye. guys, check out the Feather Blaster. And by the way, guys, the Feather Blaster's golden. Like, when I looked at it, it looked golden. Where's the bucket? Oh, come on, that was a hit. Oh. Yeah, you... Yo. Monty be looking beefy. Oh, crap. Rock and roll. Oos! Oh, he's literally following me. Oh, crap! I think he was right behind me. Oh crap, where is he? Oh! Come on! We almost did it, look! Okay, okay. Oh! Oh, no one.
Yeah, I just told you.
I can't collect them. Guys, we killed Monty, and I do not know how to get down from here. Maybe we jump on those metal things near that thing, then we jump onto it, and then jump over. Oh, then there's a vent! Guys! Comment down below if you want this game, and before you meet Little Music Man, try to guess stun thing, because I want to see if you can stun him. But Freddy's super low on that chair. Okay guys, we're getting out of Monty Golf, and when we give the claws to Freddy, we will be able to get the ending. I'm so hyped to get the ending, guys. We should not stun Freddy, cause my friend Jafar at school told me that if you stun him enough, he actually kills you. All right, Nick, it's cold. Hold on, I think there's a charge station on that rock. I saw a rock. at a chart that might have had a charge station on it. Oh, the stairs right there. Bullseye. Oh wait, we need to put these in Freddy Vault. Okay, yeah, we should get a save first. Boom. There's that security box. It's a dead end. Change to the Feather Blaster, Dad, so he can stun him again. Oh no, we just have to go to the right. We just have to go to the right. Yeah, don't even try it, bot. Don't even try. Oh, it's recharged, the fast cam. A recharge station, nice. Freddy is just OP in this game, guys. Hold on. Please be another Feather Fizz. Cause trust me, I need another Feather Fizz. Oh, but we got a Monty Pinata. Cause I'm trying to murder us, Roxanne. And if I may say, I don't want to be murdered. Get kicked. Boom. There's that. We got all the Fred fans destroyed. Now there's only Fred left. Now there's only Fred left. Now there's only Fred left. Well, left in nearly good condition, cause look at his toesies. His toesies are cracked. And don't get me started on his little hat. His little hat's turned into a little bat. Just trying to find something that rhymes. Oh, there's another recharge station.
Welcome to Parts and Service. Preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let's begin by opening the arm casing. Disconnect the colored cables to remove the old forearm. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. Great. Now place the new armature into the forearm casing. With the new armature inserted, reconnect the colored wires. Great job. Now close the casing. Good job. Now use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure.
Bullseye! Guys, you know it. We get in the ending today.
The procedure on the other arm. The auto assist did it for you.
Bullseye! We kind of did it backwards, just... Well, you can't do it backwards completely, because... You have to have Chico and Monty to open the gate for Roxanne. Okay.
My arms are different. Where did you get these parts?
I'd rather not say.
How fortunate. I should now be able to smash through the cyclone fences around the building the way Monty does.
Exactly like he did.
Can't go through the door. Hey, Freddy. I closed the door on Freddy before I could get in.
Gregory, are you certain you have seen a dancing rabbit lady? I believe you if you say you have, but it is highly unlikely. I have not seen her, and she does not sound like a character we have at the Pizzaplex.
Yeah, probably because she stays in Fuzzle Blast eating pizza. And drinking milkshakes for probably most of her time. Oh, forgot there's a charging station there. Get out of Freddy straight away. Why have we not seen Vanessa out here yet? It's so weird. I'm not gonna stun these guys because they can actually call on ya. Oh, this isn't where we normally come. Oh, I cannot see. Sorry guys, wrong way. Whew. We're not wanted to glitch out. Oh, don't tell me Chica's out here. Imagine if somebody was speedrunning this game and they wanted to get to the atrium really quick. They could just go through this way. Unless there's a certain security level you have to be. I don't know, guys. Game, please don't crash, please don't crash. Fredmeister, where are you? Is he actually going all the way through there? Man, my man Freddy is a beast. Oh, I so wish Freddy could sprint. Okay, I'm just gonna get out of him now so he doesn't lose any more battery. Cause I need him to get in Roxy Raceway. So then we can get the afternoon ending. Roxy Raceway. Oh, boom, it's right near us. Of course security bots are here. Okay, so you do have to go from the entrance up here. Wait, that's coming out. This is what I say. Last energy. Boom. Test that robo, guys. All right, we go through air. I'm gonna go down there cause we have Monty's claws. Freddy, claw the way through. Freddy, where are your claws? Oh crap. Why is it always how does Roxy even know we're in here? To be fair, she does talk to herself a lot. Come on, hold on, Freddy. Yes, Freddy with Champ holding onto his bat tray. Absolute champ you are, Freddy. What do we need? Hopefully there's enough battery left in him. Oh, we can just tell him to come here from the breaker. Oh, that's great. Nice work, Freda.
Gregory, be careful. This elevator does not appear to follow any safety protocols. I do not think it can survive more than one trip.
Yes. Hazard pay.
Did you know that everyone loves pizza? Yes, it's true. Based on a double-blind study from a leading Fazbear publication and scientists, 100% of those questioned would choose pizza over any other food group, even people with wheat and dairy allergies. This has been another fun Faz fact.
Can I just ask, guys, who the heck is the person who's saying this stuff? They press these generators so we can charge up Freddy Boy. Oh my gosh, why is that thing working? Hold on, he can still kill us. It's fine, cause it saves us here. This should be the last one. Yes. Okay, we did it.
I know what this is. I have been here before. She brought me here. I found myself for the first time when I cleared the path. I did not want to.
Oops, okay.
But I had no choice. Now I have a choice. I have changed. My friends are here. They are so angry, confused. But I can protect them. I am not me.
Oh, this is one of the coolest endings. Why is he not moving?
It's Chica. Shut the doors.
Bullseye. Oh crap. Bullseye.
It's Roxy! What do I do?
The doors will not hold her. Hide!
Oh, crap. Crap, crap, crap. Could you play this for a sec, Dad? I didn't know both of them was coming. Bullseye. Is that get burnt?
He is trying to take control of me. I do not think I can fight it for long.
He? What is that thing?
Watch the vents.
Oh, she's at the other one. Okay, now press it. Oh, that was such a perfect timing. That was literally the best timing ever made.
It's Roxy! What do I do?
The doors will not hold her. Hide!
Oh, she still doesn't do it. Is that regular Freddy or fun time Freddy? I can't tell. There's only a few cameras. Crap. Why won't the doors? I didn't know we actually had to use a generator to open the door. I thought we just did it to do the charge thing. It still won't open. It's best if we just die at this point. Seriously, Mom. Okay, guys, we're going to be ending this video here. And I hope you all enjoyed this video. And this video... Give me a few heart attacks on the way. But at least we will kill off in one.
at the station. Move on to the next one, Space Cadet.
Intruder alert.
The flag. Time to defend.
Capture the flag.
Successfully defended the station. Move on to the next one, Space Cadet. Capture the flag. Time to defend.
Capture the flag.
Defeated the alien army. Good job, Space Cadet. Proceed to the winner's elevator for your reward.
Thank you.
Now, go collect your prize from the Superstar Lounge.